With 3 decades of experience of printing and embroidery, Acorn Printing have a client base including many household names and have even supplied t-shirts for the President of the United States. As the official teamwear supplier for BOSRA, you can order from our current range at t-shirtuk.com. Good morning, iRacing fans. We're back today with BOSRA Race Roundup. Yes, we've been away for a while getting ready for the GT3 Championship, but we are slowly catching up with all our videos. So it's the 2016 BOSRA MSA Skip Barber Championship Round 10 from Twin Ring Motegi. Soubeyrand's on pole once again, ahead of Tony Baird and Neil Bamber in third. Ben Hackerson is in fourth. Barry Baird starts his race in fifth, ahead of Sam Underhill and Van Delden in seventh. Ricky Green, Gwenicki and Gregory make up your top 10. McCain's in 11th, ahead of Walker and Robson, with Simon Jackson and Russell Barnes next. Yama Elizabeth rounds out the top 16 this week. Further down, it's Chris Butcher in 17th, followed by Honey Smith and Rowland. David Waldock in 20th, with Brandon Lenorton for the remaining races this week. So, that is the qualifying setup for this week. We're going to go on board with the second place racer this week, Tony Baird. We'll see how he got round here at Twin Ring Motegi. If you're looking to upgrade your racing experience, then head over to Bowden Solutions. They offer the first and only bolt-on load cell brake mod for Thrustmaster pedals, and the TX-G27 adapter allows you to use your Logitech pedals with a Thrustmaster wheel. See the link below for more information. Baird coming out the final few corners to start lap number 6 in the qualifying session. So through turn 14, there are 14 turns in total. We now make our way down the main straight towards turns 1 and 2, the 180 degree right-hander. Hand on the brakes here and try and keep it all the way on the inside, hugging the curbs all the way around. Let it drift out a little bit through the middle apex and then run wide on the way out down the first of the back straights. This is down towards turn number 3 and 4. It's almost a repeat, the left-hander, rather than a right-hander 180. This opens up a little bit on the way out, so it's nice and tight into the first part of it. We'll get in, let it drift out wide. We need to carry as much speed through here for the next back straight, and now make our way down to turn number 5. There are plenty of passing opportunities here at Twin Ring Motegi, lots of drafting as well. This will be one of the prime places to make a move. Come down here, you can get up the inside and hard on the brakes, force your opponent out wide. So under the bridge we go. It now opens up into turn number 6, 7 and 8, a long sweeping right hander followed by a left right flick. Now keeping it tight once again, don't drift out too wide here, and then coming all the way across to the right hand side of the track, using as much of the rumble strip as you can. Early entrance into turn number 7, keeping it just close to the rumble strip on turn number 8. You don't want to be drifting out too wide here as well. So now down towards turn number 9, this is one of the tightest corners on the track. Keep it once again hugging all the way over the rumble strips. Now this is turn number 10, this is our 180 degree right hander once again, more of a hairpin though. So once again the passing opportunity is here. You can see the entrance to the other pit entrance there. Now we come through here and then it's up the hill across the second grid. Then we go downhill towards turn number 11. Once again, no Antonades this week, so Soubeyrand can once again maximise his lead at the top of the standings. Tony Baird will be looking to keep the pressure on though. Great time from him. Only two or three drivers getting within the 2 minutes 10 this week. So now into turn number 11. This is really tight and back under the bridge. Into the final few corners, 12, 13 and 14. Pit entrance, a few people have missed that this week. It is straight ahead of you just there. So riding the rumble strips through here, getting it straight up and back onto the main straight here at Twin Ring Motegi. That is it for Tony's lap then. We're going to head now to the race and see how everybody got on there. The Synology DS216 Play is a 2-bay NAS featuring 4K video transcoding and powerful processing capabilities. Complement yours with Seagate NAS hard drives for the perfect high-capacity storage solution. See the video description for more details.
We'll be right back.
Motorsport auctions are the global marketplace to buy and sell used racing rally cars, parts, transporters and associated equipment. With competitive pricing on all types of membership, list your items now at motorsportauctions.com. To the race results then, it was Soubeyrand. He now has 5 wins in 10 starts in this championship. Fantastic achievement from him. So then it is Tony Bird and Neil Bamber in 2nd and 3rd, ahead of Martin Gwenecke and Barry Bird in 5th. Simon Jackson, the first of the Bentley Boys Racing Team in 6th, ahead of Phil Gregory and Ryan Walker, Jan Moers-Vert and David Waldock for your top 10. 11th was Chris Buttrell, then Ben Hackerson and David Rowan, with Alan McCain and Van Dalden next. Then dropping down to the second half of the table, Robson, Honey, Smith and Ford, with Francis Lunnell, Underhill, Brandon and Green. Not great races for them, at least one lap down. To the overall driver's standing, Soubeyrand now has a 36-point lead over Antonades. He's ahead of Neil Bamber and Simon Jackson. Underhill drops to 5th, he loses 2 places this week, and Ben Hackerson moves up 1. The biggest drop this week was Ford. He's down 3 places into 14th, ahead of David Waldock and Matt Sawyer. Further down in 17th, it's Russell Barnes with Jan Moers-Vert moving up 2 places. Alan Percy drops 1. Ian Robson stays where he is. Ricky Green, poor season from him. He's down another 2 places into 21st, ahead of David Rowand and Ryan Walker. Ian Thorns in 24th, ahead of Brandon, Scott Malcolm and Honey Smith moves up 2. 27th is Andrew Whitehead, ahead of Brian Larson. Whitehead and Honey Smith are actually tied on points, then it's Jonathan Beresford, Francis Winnell and John Woolridge. To the team standings, it is still XL Designs who lead the way from Seagate and Synology, 46 points behind. Team Clockwork are joint second as well, they are 46 points behind the leader. Bowden Solutions in 4th, ahead of Bentley Boys and Motorsport Auctions. Tech Speed Racer in 7th, with Acom Printing in 8th. So only 5 rounds to go. Next week we head over to Silverstone for round 11. Again, our apologies for the videos being so late, we've had a lot to do recently. So, as always, thank you for watching and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.